What's up, guys? Welcome back to the TenorShare channel. Are you tired of seeing your phone's storage space constantly being filled up by WhatsApp data? We understand that it's hard to let go of those precious memories, but sometimes we accidentally delete important chats in the process of freeing up space. Don't worry, we've got your back. We'll show you two different ways to restore Android deleted WhatsApp messages without backup. First up, we have the iCloud method. Before you start deleting anything, make sure you've backed up your WhatsApp chats to iCloud. After uninstalling WhatsApp, reinstall it and verify your phone number. Once a backup is found, simply tap Restore Chat History and voila! Your lost chats will be recovered. Keep in mind that this method only works if you have previously enabled backups in your WhatsApp settings. If you're a bit of a rebel and don't like to follow the rules, then you can recover your deleted WhatsApp messages directly from your device with Altea WhatsApp Recovery. Click on the link at the bottom of the screen to download the software and connect your phone to the computer. From there, select your device model and start the scan. Open WhatsApp on your source device and tap the three dots in the upper right corner. Then select Settings. Tap on Chats and choose Chat Backup to backup your WhatsApp chats data. Now select End-to-End Encrypted Backup and turn on it. Choose Use 64-digit encryption key instead and then continue to select Generate your 64-digit key. Here you will see the 64-digit code. Take a screenshot to save the encryption key. Tap on Continue and choose I saved my 64-digit key to continue. Now open the encryption key screenshot and enter the key on Altea WhatsApp Recovery to verify your WhatsApp account. Here all of your data have been recovered. So go forth and chat with reckless abandon, knowing that you've got the power to recover those messages if they ever disappear again. Thanks for tuning in, and as always, stay wild, TenorShare fans.